All right, you guys, we're going to make this a pretty special one, all right? We're finally going to watch Cam Chancellor. Now, I'm going to get the screen recorder going and scroll through some of the comments. I have not heard a name so much in my entire life. I've literally had about 10,000 comments saying Cam Chancellor. I've just had about another five in the last 5 seconds, and it's about time I do that. You know, I'm rushing through these because I get so many comments, and I'm like... I mean, there's a reason why you guys want me to watch these guys. It's because they're amazing players and I love it. So I may as well get onto it. And that's exactly what I'm doing. So I hope you guys aren't getting sick of me. That's all I can say. Anyways, we're going to watch Cam Chancellor. I think I've got to watch Bam Bam, the video by Joseph Vincent. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get the computer ready. I'm going to get the screen recorder going. I'm going to roll the intro, and I'll see you back here in a minute. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. Okay. Guys, let's look up Cam. What does it say? Cam Chancellor, right there. Of course. Alright, so we've got one saying Bam Bam, we've got one saying The Punisher. Everyone has talked about Bam Bam. So that is what we're going to do. But first, I reckon we should look at some stats. So let's go Cam Chancellor. Cameron. Cameron with a K. Cameron Darnell Chancellor, born April 3rd, 1988, is American football strong safety for the Seattle Seahawks of the National Football League. He played college football at Virginia Tech and was drafted by the Seahawks in the 5th round of the 2010 NFL Draft. So it was in the 5th round. Not that high. He won Super Bowl 48. Is that 48? 43. With the Seahawks defeating the Denver Broncos. So he is listed as being 30 years of age as of the 23rd of June 2018. 6'3". 232 pounds. So he is a monster because he's lean. He's 105 kilos of lean muscle tissue. Look at him. So let's just read a small part here about his early life. Chancellor was born on April 3rd, 1988 in Norfolk, Virginia. Chancellor's mother always had about two or three jobs at the time. All the time. And there were five siblings all living together. He never had much money growing up, and his family made sure he and his siblings stayed off the street and away from violence. He attended Matthew Fontaine Maury High School, where he played basketball and football as a quarterback and safety for the Commodores athletics team. As a senior in 2005, Chancellor was named the team's most valuable player, and he was also placed on the All-Eastern District first team, as well as the Virginia Pilot All-Tidewater second team. Rivals.com, I'm not sure who they are, let's have a look. Rivals.com is a network of websites that focus mainly on college football and basketball recruiting in the United States. They employ 300 people. Rivals.com assessed him as the 27th ranked pro-style quarterback prospect. So he's a quarterback? No, he's a strong safety. In the nation and 20th ranked player in the state of Virginia. So nothing crazy in high school. Chancellor enrolled at Virginia Tech in 2006 to study human development. In 2007, he was moved to the rover position as the starter and also played on special teams. He started in all 14 games and recorded 79 tackles. Before the 2008 season, Chancellor was moved to the free safety position, his third position change in 3 of 4 years at Virginia Tech. Chancellor started in all 14 games and recorded 52 tackles. After the season, he considered entering the 2009 NFL Draft a year early, but decided to remain at Virginia Tech for his senior season. Before his senior season in 2009, Hokies, who's Hokie, said that Chancellor could be the greatest safety in Virginia Tech history. In his senior season, Chancellor recorded 2 interceptions, 1 fumble return, 68 total tackles, 3 tackles for loss, and 4 broken up passes. I don't know what any of those are. I will though. Chancellor has said that he attempts to emulate the former Washington Redskins safety, Sean Taylor, and said, he was a big safety, I'm a big safety, and I've always wanted to be just like him. I don't necessarily say I can be Sean Taylor before it's over, but I think I can be just as good. Also, before games and when he needs motivation, Chancellor says he watched the highlights of Sean Taylor on YouTube. There's a chance that this guy, Cam Chancellor, is watching this video right now. Bro, if you are, that is unbelievable. How have I got myself in this position? This is intense, crazy. I absolutely love it. I haven't even watched you yet, man. You're watching this. Are you? Who knows? All right, picked in the fifth round, pick number 133. He was probably in the top few at the combine for the strong safety position and got drafted. And let's see what happened. Bam, bam. I can only imagine why you called that. Oh no! He left the ground. He's left the. Oh no! It's the lion now. Oh! Oh! You gotta watch out! Oh, nice!
Chancellor, he is the enforcer.
Oh! Are you allowed to hit him before he hits the ground?
When people come in to see you guys, what should they expect to see?
You're not allowed to do that in rugby.
He's gonna stick his nose down in the box. He's gonna be physical as well.
Does he score touchdowns? Is he a good runner? Get up!
You got a big man running around 6'3", 230.
Asking Walker to go make a play. Walker.
Oh!
Driven down by Cam Chancellor.
He's either picking it off, making a big hit, or disrupting the pass.
This is Taylor again. What a hit one. Loving by Cam Chancellor. That is an explosion hit by a 6'4", 235-pound safety.
Oh! Just lines him up, just goes for it, eh? Go! Score it!
And he is still quick enough, stealth enough to be able to hide and
things. He'd be awesome at hitting in rugby, trust me. If he had to wrap his arms around, he would. And he'd still be just as good, I guarantee it. It's that confidence and the ability to line them up like that.
You got, you know, the best
that I don't really have.
The best offense, and they say defense wins championship. Except if you're going against Peyton Manning.
Smash him. Let's go, Bam Bam. I want to see where he came from. I couldn't even see him on the field. Oh, there he is.
I'm sorry. I don't care what Seattle throws at him. Kitchen sink. I don't think they can touch Peyton Manning. Do you see Cam Chancellor coming down in the slot and covering Wes Welker?
29-0.
Cam tries, Cam's going to have a long afternoon.
We're talking about Peyton Manning and the Broncos, the top scoring offense of all time.
He's too high, and picked by Chancellor. Intercepted by Cam Chancellor.
you talk about 2 years ago, this guy should have been the MVP of that Super Bowl.
Far out, look at him.
He's a spark plug for the
Looks like a bodybuilder. Nice catch. Go, look, they look like bloody... I don't know what they look like, Transformers or something. That is a sick uniform, look at it. The green gloves. Looks like a bug of some sort. Apparently you can't do that anymore. Did he?
I think Cam Chancellor, he wants to come down and lay the wood on you.
He's coming to lay you out, so you got to make sure you know where he is.
So he has the body to intimidate just by standing and killing grass.
See, safety's an interesting position, eh? Because you'd think because it's on defense that it they'd be really, like, they'd be quite built. But you've also got to have speed, too. You've got to have a lot of speed. I mean, it's an interesting position. You get all types trying to be that position, wouldn't you? You get short guys, tall guys, big guys, small guys.
Stand on breath, kill it, and intimidate.
That's a sick uniform, those boots and those gloves. Oh, I want some.
Near side, intercepted! It's intercepted by Chancellor!
Go! Yes, well, that's the first touchdown I've seen.
89 yards!
Oh my gosh.
Well, alright then guys, that was my first look at Cam Chancellor. The next video I'm going to watch is the official 2011 to 2017 highlights from RNF Productions. So I want to give them a shout out, I want to give Joseph Vincent a shout out, I want to give a shout out to all the videos and all the creators that I've used so far. The last thing I want to do is tread on any toes, alright? I don't want copyright strikes, I don't want stuff like that. So whatever I have to do to keep people happy, I will. So with that being said, I'll see you guys back here probably tomorrow for another video and another look at Cam Chancellor.